by U.S. consumers ramped up spending last month, supported by low unemployment, rising confidence and a sense their personal finances have been repaired a decade after the housing crisis spurred a mission to pare back debt. But there is a catch: households are again running up debt, and they are saving less, which could constrain spending in the future. Sales at U.S. retailers rose a larger than expected 0.6% in July, the biggest